to this lesson. In this lesson, we'll find the general solution for the equation that we have here. So for